here.
Give me the table.
I can't be here. My daughter, my little girl. What are you doing? Mike, my daughter.
Shut up. Give me your phone. All right, Lydia. My friends here don't know you like I do, so they are very kindly giving you one last chance. There's your script. Study it. In about 30 seconds, I'm gonna dial Agent Schrader on your line here. You're gonna pass along this information, and then we'll see what we see. Now, here are the rules. If you yell for help, try to give the man some kind of coded message or otherwise tip him off, I'm gonna pull out my pistol and shoot you in the head. Same goes for panicking, breaking down into tears. Remember how you like to do that. If it happens this time, I am going to pull my pistol out and I am going to shoot you in the head. Look at me, not at them. Lydia, look at me. If you make Schrader suspicious in any way at all, tell me what's going to happen next.
You'll pull out your gun and shoot me.
And where will I shoot?
In the head.
In the head, that's right. That's a pistol, not a gun. I'm expecting precision here.